Yo's Pika K98 here, and today I am back playing the Mega Man Legacy Collection 2. I love this music. So, obviously, last time I played Mega Man 7, and this time I'll be playing Mega Man 8. Yeah, it's the one that has some annoying voice acting for some reason. Actually, you know what? I'm not checking. Game start. Start from the beginning.
You'll pay for this insult. I'll be back.
The voice acting is so bad.
Dr. Light, what is the problem?
What is the problem?
A strange meteor has fallen to Earth just a while ago. This meteor seems to be emitting a powerful energy signature.
Powerful energy signature.
Powerful, but not fall into the hands of evil.
What is he, fucking Catbug?
I'm on it.
Thank you, Mega Man. If you can, please bring the meteor back.
Okay.
I just noticed something. In the original Japanese release, Mega Man was called Rock. The female character is called Roll. How did I not notice that? Rock and Roll. Oh my god. If his original name was Rock, Roll. I just noticed that. Why did it take me so long? Yeah, I have no idea why the game starts off with like an anime.
Ready.
Well, ironically, I start right there. I have no idea how long it took me so long to get that. Rock and Roll. We already have bass and treble. I love this music. Sorry if that's annoying. Oh yeah, just kill the metals. Hello, Rush. Yeah. Mega Man, can you hear me? No, I can't. All I hear is... Imagine if that was canon. This Mega Man actually spoke, so it's like, no, all I can hear is... Best song. It's called the Mega Ball, you can kick it. It's a powerful weapon. No, it sucks. Wait, can I actually... Ah! I'm really glad that in the next games they actually like got rid of the voice acting. Cause like the voice acting is awful. They probably realised that they couldn't voice act very well and they were just like... You know, there's no point really keeping the voice acting, we're not very good. I just want to keep hearing this music. I know I kind of took the path down at the water, but still, I just don't want to hear the ripple of Mario underwater music anymore. Underground, I mean. I love this song. Just energy. Fuck. Wait, is this another boss? Oh no, wait, this is the same boss, yeah. Oh! Fuck. Oh yeah, you need a Mega Ball and then you fire at the call. Kind of easy when you know what you're doing. See? Just easy. Easy. Look at this.
It's over, Wiley!
Jesus Christ, those teeth though. That's literally his face right now. Looks like he's chewing on something. Yeah, I don't care.
Now the world is mine!
Now the world is mine!
Gotcha.
Jesus Christ. It's much better when it's literally just this. Mega Man. Yes, it's on a robot, I don't care.
I got it, Doctor!
I got it, Doctor!
The voice acting is so bad. Actually, no, I don't want to save. No. Save! Power armor is for pussies. Please say someone gets that reference and I'm not just... Oh. Yeah, I should probably put my cursor there. Just to make sure I don't accidentally slide over. Oops. Okay, all of them are really tedious. I think Tengu Man's probably one of the most tedious ones because it's like a wind battle. Wind area.
Let's do it!
Grenade Man.
I'm Grenade Man!
I'm never gonna sit there! The fact he goes like that. What are you, Lordabot? They tried way too hard to give Mega Man a voice. And they fucked up. They tried so hard to give everyone a voice. And they fucked it up. Seriously, Mega Man and all the other characters were much better without a voice. And even if they wanted to actually have voice actors for them, at least hire someone who's somewhat decent. It's like the ex voice actor, the English one at least. Oh, rather, American. I mean, English language. In Mega Man X7. Why must you fight? Always like that. Like, Jesus Christ, so bad. I'm really glad in 9 and 10 that they took out the voice acting and just went back to the original Mega Man style. Like, 2D platforming, simple animations, simple everything, simple music, 8-bit. everything. Even though they released on like PS3 and PS4 or something like that in 2010, that's the 10th one. I can imagine some people who prefer new games, they really give Capcom a lot of shit. It's like, oh, the graphics are horrible. Oh, would you make this in MS Paint? I can imagine that happens. But every loyal Mega Man player probably like, yes, yes, I love this. Chris, I don't care about anyone else that doesn't like that style. It's awesome, it looks cool. Okay, I don't care about the secret area, it's just a bunch of stuff. Come on. Also, it's meant to be this small for some reason. I don't know why the controls are so stiff. Seriously, I think the game's running like 60 FPS still, but the controls are literally meant to be this slow. Like, why is it this slow? It's a Mega Man game, it's meant to be fast-paced, action-oriented, death around the corner. Also, I don't know why Protoman is on the artwork thing. To my knowledge, Protoman isn't even in this game. Why is he on the artwork? I don't know if he's Rush, Mega Man, Bass, Treble. First Bass. Ah, shit. Do I have a... Nope, I do not have a rush. Every other game... Well... The last two games gives you a rush coil! Rush is in the game, why can't I have a rush coil? Knows the power, use them as a jet. The rush jet. Rush jet 1. Come on. I think these things are called jaws. Seriously, the controls in this game are not good. The controls in a Mega Man game are meant to be good, spot on, specific, really fast and responsive. This just seems sluggish. Totally not reminiscent of another certain game where the controls are sluggish. Another Mega Man game, X7. Come on. Oh shit, I actually hit that. Oh, fuck. Come on. Ah. And the fact the other games didn't have they didn't have mini bosses, they just had a level, then a boss. Not a mini boss and a boss. Come on! Stop being tedious! Die already! No! Continuing checkpoint. Now loading, continue point. Oh my god.
Ready!
Ready! Yes! Is that actually Roll's voice? Can't tell. Wait, Alia. Wait, was that Alia? I'm pretty sure that's Mega Man X. So I'm pretty sure that's probably Roll's voice. Or maybe it's Mega Man's voice, I don't know. Might be Mega Man's voice, I don't fucking know. Might actually be Mega Man's voice. At least we stuck with ball. Mega ball. Don't throw grenades at me. I know you work for Grenade Man, but Jesus Christ. You know you actually live up to his name. With his little servants. But I used to throw grenades all the time. Game saving. That's an auto save, by the way, and it's for the Mega Man Legacy Collection. I should probably make like a Mega Man Legacy Collection 1 and 2 playlist. Oh shit. No! No! Get out of my way! Ugh. Oh, you fucking asshole! Oh yeah, just waste my time with that! No!
Ready.
There's nothing I can do about that one. Rush, Jet. Just rush. Rush to the dog. You know, if I actually got a dog, I would call it Rush. Totally. I would totally call it Rush. I'm not even kidding. Because Rush is a cool name. This time. Run. Actually, no, I don't care. Ah! Please suicide bomb me. Come on. Go! Come on! Go! Go! That's energy. Oh, it's the W doll. And now we're saving. Great.
I'll punish you!
I'll punish you! Butt bomb! The voice acting is complete shit. Did he just hit butt bomb? He's giggling every single time I hit him. Oh, is he saying flash bomb? Because it flashes. He's literally giggling every single time I hit him. Fucking asshole. Okay. Fine, let's go for another one. Let's go for this one.
I'm Frostbag.
I'm Frostbag. What in the fuck? Whenever Mega Man gets voice acting, it's just like, the game is ruined. Oh, it's not a nice level. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, that's this annoying penguin. Still as good music as ever. That's just a staple of Mega Man games, good music. But the controls are meant to be good as well. You know, fast and responsive. These are anything but fast and responsive. Look at that! So awkward. Controls are really awkward and clunky. And I hate saying that about Mega Man games. Especially one that I paid £9 for in a collection! Oh, one up so I can play this shitty level longer. Yay! I never knew what that was because every single time I played it, I had my headphones off and it's like the volume was really, really low. It's telling me what to do and I'm like, how do I do that? It's impossible. I didn't realize it was actually telling me, saying jump, jump, slide, slide. not good enough for this. Gas one.
Jump,
jump.
Jump, jump. Fly, fly, jump, jump. Jump, jump.
So there's Doko at the top.
Jump, jump. Ready.
Oh my god. I didn't realize that had symbols on it as well as say that as well, so if you couldn't hear it. I didn't know!
Jump, jump. Fly, fly, jump, 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 jump.
How was I supposed to know? Ooh!
Jump, jump. Fly, fly.
Go! This won't be over yet! God. Oh, another life, yay.
Fly, fly, jump, 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 jump.
Are you trying to give me a fucking heart attack? Okay.
Fly, fly, jump, 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 jump.
I couldn't jump that much.
Jump, 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 fly, fly.
Oh my god. Did that need to be so panic-inducing? Like, what the fuck? Jump, jump, slide, slide, jump, 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 slide, slide, jump, jump. Also, a little behind the scenes, I haven't eaten yet and I'm quite hungry. Now you do have a little breakfast. A little breakfast. Damn. Fuck. The fuck. Nope. I know what you're supposed to do, they're supposed to jump on that when it's at a certain point. Ow! Ow. Come on. That's just bullshit. That is bullshit! We can a mega bottle? Nope. The metals are just the things, those helmet things. From the very first game to the... From the very first game in the Legacy series, which is Mega Man 1 to 10, they've been in every single game. They're just such a reoccurring enemy. Oh look, it's Clunky's Adventure. That's a game idea I had, don't steal it. I don't even know how you're gonna steal a concept of a name. Oh, fuck's sake, no, not again! Please don't.
Jump, jump, fly, fly. Jump, jump, jump.
Immediately with the hard stuff.
Ready.
Jump, jump, slide, slide, jump, jump, slide, slide. So I need to go, I need to go, Yeah, this is gonna be easy to do. With these fucking controls!
Jump, jump, slide, slide. Jump, 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 jump. Slide, slide.
Ah, come on! And there's enemies from behind. Yeah, this is fair. This is so fast! hear the pit in the jump. Oh, and the Wily Dog. What the fuck?
Freeze!
Freeze, really?
I'll crush you! I'll make a popsicle of you!
I'll make a popsicle of you! What the fuck? No! Are you Mr. Freeze? It's Arnie and Mr. Freeze! No! Get to the chopper!
I
go ball. What the fuck? I'm gonna die. Fuck. I can't handle it. I'll crush you. That's literally Arnold. That's literally Arnold Schwarzenegger as Mr. Freeze right there.
Let's do it. I'm Clown Man.
I'm Clown Man.
I don't give a shit. Yeah. Okay. This level's really creepy.
Ready.
Oh, trapdoor! Yeah, none of these are enemies for some reason. Except for those! Ow. Are these worms spawning? Clearly need something for that. Like a rush pile! Go. I don't need power energy. I need power. I don't need energy. I just need power. Yes. Oh, come on. That train is small. This level's definitely is. Step down from the last level. Never mind! Never mind! You know when I said this level was a step down just before there? Yeah, I'll take that back right now. It's not a step down. Still as dickish as the last one. Especially these fuckers. Oh wait, I can't say fuckers, otherwise YouTube will demonetize my video. No, I don't give a shit. Yeah, by the way, that thing's still going on where YouTube keeps saying that I'm not advertiser friendly. We made short ads, but we may not. Basically, like when my internet goes limited. Like, it's not limited, it's just completely gone. Ow. Ah, oh, fuck you. These are not one hit kills. I have to run the train, it's like, it's fine. Oh, I hate this part. They literally wind up toy soldiers, I didn't even realise that. It's those, what are they called? The toy soldiers? Don't those toy soldiers actually have a name? Uh-huh. nipple grabs, really? Shit. I doubt I'm even gonna get the boss on this one.
Ready.
Yeah, come on. Immediately with this! Oh, this is hideous! Ah! Oh, these controls are awful. These controls are legitimately awful. They're not smooth and responsive like normal Mega Man. Shoot at me! Finally, he's dead. Oh, don't stun me, these ones. That's funny. Yeah, there's the potential to drop me into spikes. That one was basically just to say, yeah, that's what it does. In a nice way, without just immediately killing you. Waste that still. Oh my god. Yeah, that was fair. Then you go into these ones and it teleports you up. I just need to remember the pattern. I do somewhat remember the pattern. And it was this one and it took me up here. Then it was this one. I'm gonna take it down or up. That's what I'm picking up. And then it's this one? No, it's this one. Nope. Then it was this one. Yep. And then this one. There we go. Ow. My health is so low and I have no lives left. Speaking of which, hey, how about you get the boss now? At least I can actually somewhat lose to a boss every single...
You've got no chance.
You've got no chance.
Come out!
I hit... These bosses just have way too much health. They have way too much health! Tengu Man. Let's go Tengu Man then.
I'm Tengu Man!
I don't even know what Tengu is. I hate this level. This game is just designed to piss me off. Piss anyone off, actually. Especially this level. I didn't slide. I hate this part. You took these and popped your bubble. Yes, they can hurt you as well. You're on top of one of them with no bubble, you get hurt. Yay. Also, I got a 1-up. Ah, here comes the rush section. And now to the 2D side-scrolling shooter! Or just a side-scrolling shooter, rather, I'll just say that. You get the power up as well.
Get the beat! Get the beat!
Oh, that was the best one, please. It's the big green robot. Did you just change colour? Or was it always that colour?
Let's do it!
Let's do it! Missiles! Whale! What? Would've been cool if the boss was actually like this.
Ah,
like the entire level was just like this. Loading continue point.
Ready.
Go! This is annoying how it's off-center. Like the bullets are off-center. And the fact I'm such a large target. Look at that! This is so unfair. What does beat even do? Does he fire? Beat does pretty much nothing. Yeah, beat does pretty much nothing.
Let's do it!
That voice, oh Jesus Christ. He has a way to fight the core. And now, Rush can fire! Sorry, nose really itchy for some reason. Oh Jesus. Don't come here, hurry up, please. Easy. I've played this level so much, it's just like, it's so easy to beat that now. And the fact that I've played so many side-scrolling shooters. Although usually when I play side-scrolling shooters, the controls are more responsive than this. Just look how unresponsive the controls are. There's like a split second delay. Before anyone says, oh, it's because you're playing through a capture card. I'm not playing through a capture card. And usually when I'm recording, there's no split second delay. There's no need for a split second delay. And just before you say, oh, it's probably because you're recording. No, even when I'm not recording. Like even when I'm just playing normally in my spare time, just for the sake of, hey, I'll play some Mega Man by myself. Just for the sake of nostalgia. No, still split second delay. That's a sign of clunk. Big clunk control. Clunky. Ah! Well, in normal Mega Man games, without clunky controls, I could have just moved there and, you know, saved myself instead of falling to my death. Go. Didn't need it, but thank you. This is getting me to be so hard pounding. Yeah, that can hurt you as well. Can I beat Tengu Man? The answer? No!
I'll take on you. Be ready.
I'll take on you. Be ready. Yeah, take on me. I hit this guy. Yep, for that particular.
Here you go.
Did he just say deuce?
Deuce!
Deuce! Is he saying dude?
Tornado hold! Get this!
I do.
Feel my power!
Raise my power! Your voice acting sucks!
Tornado hold!
I don't need to know the name of your move!
Feel my power!
Yamaharashi!
Deuce!
Yamaharashi! Tornado hold!
Okay, I can avoid that.
Tornado hold!
Here you go!
So I need to jump over that when he So when he says, here you go! You need to jump over.
Ready!
You know what I mean? This game is just like, oh my god.
Kid, you're almost not worth the effort.
Oh, he says something different too! Oh boy. Unless he just broke the fourth wall and just realized that he killed me.
Here you go!
Tornado hold! Tornado hold!
I don't need to know in any of your move.
Here you go!
Shit.
Here you go!
Oh, stop saying here you go! Oh fuck! Yamaharashi! What?
Yamaharashi!
What the hell?
Tornado hold!
Will you just shut up?
Yamaharashi!
Yamaharashi! Are you trying to be the new Flame Hinyard? From the old games? Constantly saying burn to the ground?
Tornado hold! Yamaharashi!
Oh yeah, that's fair.
Here you go!
Here you go! Wouldn't even be funny if he just said fucking tally-ho. Tally-ho! Except unfortunately he's not Baron von Ghoul.
I'll take on you. Be ready.
He only has two lines of dialogue at the beginning. I can't skip this. Get my knees!
Tornado hold! Tornado hold!
It's impossible to hit with this!
Here you go!
Yeah, here you go.
Tornado hold! Hit this! Feel my power!
Feel my power!
Here you go!
I just kicked
Tornado
him.
Hold! Tornado hold!
Ah, I'm hitting him.
Tornado hold!
That constant attack sound is honestly just like Flame High Yard.
Here you go!
Nope. Yep, just immediately gonna end this episode here. So anyway, I've been your host, PeakyKid8. This has been Mega Man Legacy Collection 2, Mega Man 8, and you've all been fantastic. So until the next video, I say bye-bye.